Today I'm going to be doing a requested video on how on addicting. So we're going to be looking at how to addict using Kind Master for beginners. So this video is actually requested. If you're interested, please keep on watching.
Okay guys, so the first thing you do, you go straight to, I'm using my phone, just touch on the Kind Master and that opens up. You go. So guys, you have the 16.9, the 9.16, and the 1.1. So we're going to be dealing with the 16.9 to get a better video. So when that opens up, you go over to, you want to get a video. Then we'll go to the, not the export. Going over to the open camera, to your camera guys, that is where you go over it. Then you just touch on any video and that opens up. It's gonna be like so. I hope you can see it. I'm using my phone, not my computer. Then here you got the media, the layer, the audio in case you want sound, and if you want to do a voiceover, there it goes. So here we already have, so I want to show us how I added this again. So I'm going to add another video. I just go over to that media, it opens up, I go to the open camera. You must have something on your open camera before you could get that. Then I'm going to pick that one and it goes just like so. Okay, so let's play that. So that's it. I want that to stop there. I want to make it fancy. It's just for me to click on that and just add something beautiful to it, you know what I mean. Okay, so I'm just gonna use that like so, and that goes there. So you see that, so it goes over to that. That's how I add that, the basic. You know, then I click, keeps going. I click on that because I want to add, you know, I want to just like change the color. I go to color filter, and there you have. I'm gonna take the one. Let me use that. You see the color it gives it now? It gives it that color, and I go, that's it. So I want to add, let's say, some emoji to it. I go to the layer, so I'm basically showing us how to use, you know, the basic. And let me say, I want to add that to it. Okay, let's use that example. And it depends where you want to place it. I hope you could see that. Okay, so then you just have to drag. I'm using my phone. You just have to drag. Maybe I want it somewhere here. You know. Maybe I want it somewhere there. It depends how you want it. And I just want to drag that one. I want to drag that to that. You see that? I used my hand. Guys, this is a little bit difficult, but that's okay. I hope you're understanding what I'm saying. Then I want it to pop up. I want to use this. That. I want it to pop up. When that happens, it's gonna be like that. If I still want to add more to it, I could use this one and that. You see that? Do we get that? Hope we're getting that then that way. So that is how you use that. So the more basic in Kind Master you should know is the layers, the media, the audio, and the voiceover. Okay, so let's go back. I want to get my thumbnail, and I stop at that. I want to get a thumbnail, guys. I want to get a thumbnail. I'm going to click onto this. You see this sign here? You have capture and save, capture and add as clip, capture and add as layer. but we just want to get capture and save. So we'll get a thumbnail. So I'm going to take the first one. And that's it. So that has done the magic. Now I have a thumbnail waiting for me. So that is basically it. So when you're done with that, the next thing, this is where you go to save. Save it there. I hope you can see that. Then the next thing is you export. Export is there. So it exports with speed. It depends how short your video is. The export depends how short or high your video is, guys. So then where do you want to share to? What do you want to share to? I want to share to YouTube. Is it Facebook? Is it Instagram? Anywhere. Anywhere you want to share to. So I want to share to YouTube. And that's it. I click on YouTube. And that comes up. Guys, you see that? It's easy, right? So, but I'm not uploading to anywhere. So that is basically it. Basically it. So you let me know if this helped. I hope it did. Thank you guys for watching, and shout out to Sandra Olise. Sandra Olise is the requester of this video.